first game was kind of even. Second game was just one.
I generally don't root, but I was disappointed that it didn't go three because they were great games. I don't know what it is about Ward Melville, but the two teams bring out the best in each other, I guess. Because I did two games for you guys in Melville, and like, I went home to watch them. In overtime. The first.
They
were better than their record, I tell you what. I mean, I do, like 5 games with them.
Yeah.